They offered me the job with Mott The Hoople. Would I like to join the band? And what can I say? You know, it's a job that I couldn't refuse. You know, to be honest, because I didn't have anything else to do.
I'd like to introduce you to Ariel.
It kind of described the way he sounded.
Oh yeah, that's Ariel Bender.
Oh, good God, how did I get the name Ariel Bender?
We were in Germany, doing a television show with Lindsay DePaul. It was one of those dismal German shows. It wasn't a good one. They had great ones over there. This wasn't one of them. Anyway, Mick went down this complete street, Mick Ralphs, and he just bent every car area in the street because we were so frustrated with this stupid thing we were doing. And then at the end, there was a horse's trough. And I remember him just shoving his head in the horse's trough. And Lindsay DePaul goes like, Ariel Bender. Ding, you know. I met him in a pub in Amsterdam. I said, you know, your name, Luther? Luther Grover. I always thought it was a great name, Luther Grove, which it is. And Luther just said, yeah, it's an amazing name. I'd never change that name in a million years. I said, well, I was just thinking, mate, what do you think about Ariel Bender? Ariel Bender? That sounds great. Yeah, call me Ariel. And from that moment on, he became Ariel.
I went into the band, and I will say something for myself, that I actually think that I picked him up. I gave him a shot in the arm, not literally.
It was a whole different experience with him. I loved touring with him. He had a ball. He was never down. He was never difficult. And then after the show, it was like, you know, you had this maniac.
Wild on stage. Wild in hotels.
He was a bit of an animal between the sheets, I believe.
I think he was married at the time.
Oh, he was a bit of an animal, so his wife tells me.
We had a routine going where, you know, he wanted to be me and he wanted the middle of the stage and all that, and was always pushing and shoving. Started getting a little show busy, you know. But it was fun.
I've always loved this expression, serious fun. Because it is serious. You've got to rehearse, you've got to travel, you've got to play, you've got to perform. But you've got to have the fun. If you take the fun away, I don't want to know.